This is Leigh Joy Carson, St. Louis family law attorney. What I want to talk to you about today is what often happens with people who use a non-family law attorney for their divorce, or they do it themselves. They don't understand the concept that debt and property are separate. They think because they gave their ex-spouse a car and they signed the affidavit of gift or the title to give them ownership of the car, that relieves them from the debt. Not true. Same thing with real estate. Just because you deed the real estate to your ex-spouse, that doesn't mean you're out of the debt. That's why when we represent people, we say to them, look, the chances the judge cannot order anybody to refinance real estate or a car. All they can do is order it to be sold. So that's kind of your ultimate guide. What could the judge do? What you can do is make an agreement with a car. If you don't refinance it within a certain amount of time, then we sell it. But before you do that, you got to make sure that there's enough value in the car that makes sense. Oftentimes, cars lose so much value that it's not worth it. You're going to take a bath on that. So it's something to think about. Also, if you're going to refinance a car, you got to look at credit unions. Here in St. Louis, First Community Credit Union is pretty good about refinancing used cars for people. With the house has a mortgage or a note. You sign a note that's secured by a deed of trust against the house. They don't care who owns the house. If you sell your house or if you buy a house at someone's house and they don't pay off the loan, you're responsible for the loan. What you can do is say, I want you to use your best efforts to refinance, and if you don't, we're going to sell it. Again, you have to look at whether the price of the house is going to pay off the loan. If it ends up getting sold at the courthouse steps, generally the lender will buy it and only bid the amount of the loan. So having a lawyer will help you understand this. We can't necessarily make it better for you, but we can make sure you're making the choice to say, you can have the car, we're not going to sell it, or you can have the house, we're not going to sell it or refinance it, without knowing what that means to you.